at him drill it into the ground. I can video this. Lots of blue stuff there.
Probably next year's chicks.